One writer says she struggles to find words that adequately describe the type of love experienced in an encounter with Jesus. Powerful, yes. Safe and secure, certainly. Energizing, yes. Liberating, yes. And it really depends on where we are in our lives and what challenges we are facing. This love will have a different effect on us. Join us this Sunday in San Pedro or online at 11 a.m. for our Wave Talk on the Jesus Effect, Part 2.